temperatures into the 90s. It'll feel like 100 to 105 again. Another day that is a summer scorcher. 75 is the temp out of the gate. You know it's going to be hot when you're breaking a sweat heading out the door in the morning. And then we're into the 90s during the afternoon. We slide back down to about 89 at 7 o'clock. Heat advisories are up along and south of Interstate 80, and then up along the Mississippi River, we have heat advisories that go all the way up to Davenport. A live look into West Des Moines, it's been hazy, not the smoke haze that we had over the last several weeks, just the haze that you get when it's summertime and it's hot. Current temperature's 80 degrees still. Dew point is very high at 74, and that brings the feels like, or remember the heat index, up to 85 degrees. A sultry evening out there. It's also 85 in Grinnell, down towards Lamoni. Creston is at 83, and we have mid-70s to the north. Fort Dodge is at 75, Mason City, and then low 70s where we had those thunderstorms earlier. Rain cooled air from Decorah down to Dubuque. You'll see temps feeling like the upper 70s to low 80s still, except into the northwestern part of the state, and again, just off the north and east, where temps feeling a little cooler, upper 60s to low 70s. But tomorrow morning into the afternoon, look by 3 o'clock. It feels like 102 in Ames, in Des Moines, out towards Grinnell, 101. That's hot. Iowa City, about 103 degrees. There is some relief starting to move into northwestern Iowa. That's just with the wind shift. It's officially not a cold front yet. We don't have that for a little while because I think Thursday is one more hot, humid day. So this is temporary relief, and then it's done for a while once we get past Thursday. That's the good news. Two more days with oppressively humid conditions, Wednesday and Thursday. Then dew points into the 50s. Okay, the temperature might not be fall-like, but that dew point at 54 is what we'd see in like late September, early October. And then we're back into the low to mid 60s, which is okay. I mean, it's not oppressive like it will be the next couple of days, but it's not the most pleasant air mass in place. Temperatures tonight dropping back down between 70 and 75 for most communities. I really don't think the storm threat is lingering across the state of Iowa. I think the system to the east, the thunderstorms that built up in eastern Iowa, robbed the atmosphere of its moisture and energy. I think we're in good shape. We don't have to deal with severe weather. The water would have been nice, the rain provided by those storms, but swing and a miss when it comes to that. Temperatures tomorrow, mid-90s, not the hottest day of the summer, but it will feel really hot. You saw those feels like temperatures, oh yes, up into the triple digits. Here's your eight-day forecast. After a couple of days in the 90s, we cool back down into the 80s, and Araya, that's below average temperatures for a good stretch there. The first weekend of State Fair looking pleasant with high temperatures in the low 80s.